Yo, Ari, what exactly is the reverie supposed to, you know, do?
It turns the dreams of the pure-hearted into reality.
So, someone could dream up anything, and you'd be able to make it happen in the real world? Interesting.
Oh, don't get your hopes up. She did say pure-hearted.
Huh? What does that even mean?
I am mandated by my creators to only grant the Reverie's powers to those I deem to be of noble and virtuous intentions. It was this rule that led the Doctor to kidnap Cream. He thought that he could trick me if he filtered his evil dreams through an innocent mind. I was not decisive enough in repelling him. In the end, the best I could do was trap him in his own dreamscape.
It's all good, R.E.M. We'll get your powers back and we'll stop him. We always do. All right. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.